So today we've got an absolutely beautiful burgundy Mercedes-Benz SLK 230 compressor from 1999. Australian delivered, logbooks, spare keys. It has come down from Queensland, ladies and gentlemen, but we are going to register it in New South Wales. So we've put those number plates on for display, so you know it's not going to come without rego. The colour is stunning. The two-tone grey and light grey leather upholstery is beautiful. A lot of SLKs that you'll look at has got terrible deterioration to the interior paintwork, but this one's actually been redone. It looks gorgeous, and it's got airbags galore. Four airbags in this small cabin. It has an electric hardtop, which is working perfectly. It even has that cover that goes across those rear headrests as a small wind deflector. The previous owner's been pretty fussy cosmetically. He's put some lovely additions on, like those chrome surrounds, the chrome lip on the boot there, and even gone to the point of changing the headlights. It looks fantastic. As I said, it's got spare keys. Probably the best thing about it is it's only done 125,000 kilometres since new. These come with a very perky 5-speed automatic gearbox that goes very well with that compressor. The compressor, as some of you may not know, it is a supercharger. Gives you a great amount of power without a huge petrol bill at the end of the month. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start it. You'll see in the logbooks that it has been serviced half by Merck and half by a European car specialist. And you'll see here there's another one that says it's not due till 133,000 kilometres. Let's start it up. We'll have a listen to it. Beautiful. And what I'm going to do is just show you a little bit more about the interior. It's in lovely condition. And if I just hold that button down, there you'll see it starts to flash. And let's have a look up the back here at what's happening. It doesn't take long. I remember my dad bought one of these new and it was amazing. Back in the late 90s to see an electric hardtop with a glass rear screen, ladies and gentlemen. And you can already hear about how different it is with the noise levels. Look at the seats are beautiful. The little tiny back windows just go up, and the next ones go up. And I'm going to jump out now and just show you how good these little coupes, or should I say roadsters, look with their little hard tops on. At under 15 grand, this is great value for money. He was a real fussy guy, bought a beautiful Jaguar convertible off us. And ladies and gentlemen, that is a lovely car. So we're called the Old Timer Centre. We're down in Marrickville, New South Wales. We love cars. We love to show you this in person, obviously. You'll see from the other sort of stock that we've got that we don't muck around. We hand select everything, including the phone box. And look, we're very proud of the vehicles that we have for sale. My name's Richard, or you can see Phil down at the Marrickville showroom, 101 to 103 Illawarra Road in Marrickville. And we really look forward to showing you the car. Hooroo.